Automotive batteries are standard equipment on all modern cars. Whether you drive an internal combustion engine, hybrid, or electric car, batteries are always involved. It is common to take this important component for granted until something goes wrong. You've experienced the awful sensation of trying to start your car and having nothing happen. In this video, we will tell you how to recondition a car battery in 5 easy steps. But we only be talking about the 12-volt lead-acid battery that is found in the majority of gas and diesel cars. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Test the battery. You can't recondition just any battery. To ensure that it will react appropriately to the reconditioning process, you must test it first. It should indicate at least 12 volts on the battery. In the event that your reading indicates between 10 and 12 volts, reconditioning might be able to bring the system back to normal. If you recently recharged the battery, there's no reason to try it once it drops below 10 volts. You would be better off getting a replacement at this point. For more precise testing results, you can also use an automobile battery tester. Prepare electrolyte solution. The battery's electrolyte solution will need to be changed. It helps to have that solution ready so that you can proceed before moving on. Bring a half quart of distilled water to a boil. Aim for a temperature of 150 degrees Fahrenheit. You want to dissolve 7 or 8 ounces of Epsom salts in that hot water. Set your solution aside. Remove battery cell caps. To have easy access to the battery, remove the caps from each battery cell. Ascertain that you are donning safety equipment, such as goggles and gloves. Avoid getting any battery acid on your skin. If the batteries you're using are sealed, you'll need to find the shadow plugs instead. These need to be carefully drilled through because they cover the battery cell openings. Verify that you do not have an AGM or gel battery, and refer to the manufacturer's instructions for your vehicle battery. Replace battery solution. It is now time to empty the battery of its remaining fluid. You will need a container to pour the solution into in order to do this. Make sure you get rid of this stuff. When the battery is completely empty, it's time to replenish it with your Epsom salt and water mixture. Pour all of the liquid into each cell using a tiny plastic funnel. Charge the battery. Reinstall the removed battery caps or place plastic plugs into the holes you drilled for them. To make sure the solution is dispersed evenly, give the battery a gentle shake. Use a slow charger to fully charge your battery. It is recommended to let it charge for a minimum of 24 hours prior to testing and putting it back in your car. Benefits. When your battery stops functioning properly, you have two choices. You could purchase a new one first. You may also decide to recondition it. Reconditioning is typically a good choice if the battery is undamaged. Reconditioning your automobile battery has a number of benefits. Above all, you can prolong the battery's life. Given that most car batteries have a 5-year lifespan, you might assume that replacing the battery when it becomes old and ineffective is the standard procedure. You try reconditioning it rather than replacing it. By doing this, the battery may last an extra year or two, allowing you to use it for 7 years instead of just 6. You will get the most out of the battery for your money thanks to this additional time. This naturally brings us to the next advantage of using a reconditioned battery, financial savings. You can save a significant amount of money compared to purchasing a new battery, since a replacement typically costs about $75. The decrease in waste is the last advantage. You use a method of recycling the battery rather than disposing of it and the chemicals inside. Additionally, you might become proficient enough in this process to launch a side gig and earn some extra cash. Reconditioning automobile batteries is very inexpensive. Other than your safety gear, distilled water, and Epsom salts, you don't need many supplies. The cost of these supplies should be less than $20, which is a significant savings over the cost of replacing the car battery. It would be a wise investment if you could extend the battery's lifespan by 1 or 2 years. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.